Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Let's make our model a bolt in Autodesk Fusion 360. And we will learn some basic features like extrude command, revolve command, and thread tools. So let's see how to make this bolt in Fusion 360. Now here, let's model a simple bolt in Autodesk Fusion 360. So this is the user interface. Now first click new design. Okay, now we are in the design mode. Now here, if you drop down the create menu, it will ask you new component first. So we are not going to design assembly, so we will keep create sketch. Now here we need to choose plane, XY plane. This is the top plane. Okay, now I'll choose here circle. Now this diameter 20, enter. Now let's drop down the create menu, and here we will create polygon, circumscribed polygon. Tab 6, enter. See, click here horizontal constraint, undo, click this one. Now this is the position we like to keep. Now finish sketch. This is fully defined sketch. Select here extrude. Now here first we need to choose profile, so I'll select this profile, even inside also. Now start profile already selected. This is direction one side, you can simply pull upward. Distance we need to define. Distance how long? 15 millimeter, and here select new body. Okay, now drop down the sketch menu and here click show sketch extrude. Now first profile, so this time what we will choose, just hold shift key, rotate your mouse, select bottom, come down and drag the upward. Now direction we define, distance, and this distance how long we need to define, this one 95 millimeter. See, now here operation choose join, say okay. Now let's hide sketch. Now here we almost created a bolt shape. Now let's apply thread. So we have one option here. If you drop down the menu create, you will find one option thread. Now first select faces, so I'll select this face. Okay, now model, if I'll choose model, it will give you a real model. Now full length, if you unchecked, you will define the length how long you want to make thread. Let's say 60 millimeter, or sorry, we don't need to define this one, better to keep zero, and here simply define length. So this is the custom length. Okay, offset is zero, but length we define. Now this is the thread profile, so this one we will keep as it is isometric profile. 20 is the diameter of this rod, and here 20 into 2.5 is the pitch of thread. this is class and right hand thread. Say okay. Now look. Now again let me choose sketch. Let me rotate and find out which plane is suitable for us. Now I think this plane is perfect. I'll select line and I'll drop escape or say okay. Now here choose coincident. I'll select this point and this line. It's going to this line and this point. See, sketch dimension. Now let's define this dimension. 2.5, enter. Then let's define angle, 30 degree, that's so simple. Finish sketch. Now here we will choose revolve tool. Now see, profile already selected. If we choose, now here it is asking you choose axis. So axis, either you can choose this Z axis, or even though you can choose this circular face also. This is type angle 360 degree, one direction, and we need to do operation cut. Okay. Now let's rotate. See, if you right click and click appearance. Now from here you can apply raw material. Choose your body component, then come down and this is the material library. Let's choose metal, and here too many things, so let's apply stainless steel, polished stainless steel. Try to apply whole body. Even we have chrome option also. Let's try chrome. Okay. See. Now, even though if you want to change color or anything, right click and choose edit. And from here you can apply color also. Done. Close. So this is how we model or create a simple bold in Fusion 360. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video. And please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks.